You know who I am? So what do you say?
Just got that thing, so now we can move on. You know, we got some dialogue, but it wasn't really anything important.
I remember you lost control.
Ha.
We must tread carefully, brother. Danger is close.
Definitely is. That's why I'm already getting the blades out. I don't trust this.
It is not my first time.
Oh, right, that's right. Don't have a shield. Let's see if there's like two very... I tried to block that, man. This is different. Well, let's see. I thought I was playing with the blades. you heard me? I was trying to flake snare. I was trying to charge up my axe like I was charging up the blades. Okay, come here.
Almost home.
Not quite.
A word.
Yeah.
Don't hold the lad's curiosity against him. It goes with being young.
In my youth, we learned obedience.
And is that what you wish for him? Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
Whoa. That is good dad advice right there. Yo, parents, future parents, or parents, write this stuff down. That's ingenious. That's good parenting, right? That's great parenting advice right there.
Really?
I'm gonna write that down. Write that down.
You will abandon your search for good.
All right. You won't be sorry.
Hey, here's our backyard. Hey, we got some stuff down here though. Some training dummies.
Over here.
Oh boy.
Sindri. I live and breathe. Is that Atreus? It's been so long. How you've grown.
Yeah.
Well, if you'll follow me, Brock mentioned you needed somewhere safe to spend the night, and I believe your favorite dwarves can help you out with that. We're still your favorite dwarves, right?
You're the only dwarves.
Yeah. Take it. After you, my friends.
Where are we
nice.
Going?
The cleanest cabin in all the Nine Realms. And I'd prefer it to stay that way. Not looking at anyone in particular. Kratos. After that Thor incident, we thought we should make up some rooms. Till you can figure out your next moves. Nearly there.
What? Okay. What the f- Okay, you know what? You know what? Yeah, dwarves can just pop out and out in and out of nowhere, so I guess so. Why you run like a sissy? Pump your arms. Stop running like that.
As you can see, we've settled here in the realm between realms. It's nothing much, but it's safe from Fimbulwinter, safe from Odin's eyes. And you really can't beat the view if you're into shimmering gray voids.
That's amazing, Sin. We have a plan to talk to you about, actually.
Intriguing.
This place is nice, though.
Come in! Now, if you would just wipe your feet, very thoroughly, I'll wait. You're not gonna wipe your feet, are you? Okay then, your bedrooms are there, the kitchen is just over there. Anybody need a snack? Kratos? Snack?
I do not need a snack.
What we need is your help getting to Svarto Farm so we can try and rescue Tyr.
To Tyr? Alive? I mean, that's... What?
It's okay. I told him everything.
Everything?
You waited my son disobeying me.
No, I kept an eye on him. On your behalf. Nothing risky. Everything very safe. Somebody else speak.
What's important right now is that we try and open up travel between realms again. You said you know a way?
Yes, I do. It's just a lot of mud.
Then why haven't you opened the way already, man?
Well, to be frank, there was something we needed your help with.
Oh! The Huldra brothers finally require the services of the smartest man alive.
That's it precisely.
Hey! Not so fast. How'd that get in here?
When the hell is he anyway?
That is my son.
Well, what in all yarns me that happened to him? He's too damn tall now. And he looks like that. I blame you. Now, come on then. Let's get him something that fits at least.
He's just getting older, you dark prat. Didn't you ever have an awkward phase in your youth?
Hey.
I suppose what's done is done. But you'll be putting your foot down from now on if you know what's good.
Oh, he's trying. Believe me.
All right, let's gear you fuckers up before you go off gallivanting.
Begin with this.
Busted up good. Wouldn't you rather I just whip you up a new one?
It is important to me.
Well, I'll see what I can do. In the meanwhile, how about I fix you up with something to get you by?
The shop. All right.
I only got materials to make one of these in the here and now. You bring me more resources, we'll see what we can do.
Ooh, okay. Parries or taken. I'm gonna choose this one. The stone wall. All right.
If the kid's gonna insist on getting taller, best make a habit of swinging in for new duds.
Some extra defense wouldn't hurt. Wrist armor. Strength. I'm gonna get some extra strength on here. Chest armor. I can't even make that. All right.
Some items you left behind. Tossed them in the chest. What would you do without me?
I'm gonna go look around. Check out my room. Tell Sindri when you're ready.
Thank you.
Whoa. All right. That's new.
Those stairs will not support you. Please don't break my house.
Stairs. Oh. Rinky dinky house.
Hey, come see.
What?
I guess this is where they store the food. Nice to have options if I wake up hungry.
Finding everything all right, I hope?
Yeah, sure. What is it?
How do we unlock the realms?
We'll just need something from back at the workshop.
Workshop.
And be sure to bring the head.
Okay, so they clearly don't like each other.
Where exactly is Tyr being held?
He's imprisoned in a mine somewhere. That's all we know so far.
Hmm. The realm is full of mines, you realize. You'll need help narrowing it down. Oh, you should talk to Derlin.
Who's Derlin?
He's a cousin of ours. Sort of. Works for the city on safety issues. Should have access to all kinds of information on mines. And I know he's no friend of Odin. That's why your mother sought his help when she was trying to whip up a rebellion. Ready?
A rebellion? Did you know about that?
I did not.
A rebel leader who knew Mom. Sounds like exactly what we need.
I think you missed the ta-da. Well, never mind. I'll have this oiled up in no time. Meet you at the gateway outside.
Rebel leader? Derlin? If that ain't giving a hound a haircut.
Huh?
And you just remember things however they pop into your being, don't you? I suppose you think Derlin's just counting the days until a couple of strays show up looking for trouble.
What do you mean, Brock?
Will he help us or not?
No, never mind. It ain't old Brock's place to cast aspersions on my relations. This smudge sponger notwithstanding.
Ignoring you.
Fine. Go darken Derlin's door. See for yourself how it goes. Just be warned, he's not the friendly sort of dwarf folk you're used to. He's cranky as all get out. And he talk funny, too.
Sounds like a true study in contrast.
Alright.
You hear that?
Ooh. Hear what? With the sound of wind? Oh, it's, oh, okay, that's the door. Okay, that's the door gem.
Oh, this would be the part requiring my assistance then.
You said it. This device here has been crafted to your measurements. It'll help you get a better look at the problem with those bifrost eyes of yours.
So, do I control this thing somehow then?
Oh, no. This is just to hold you in place while we shine this light in your eyes.
Oh! Oh, Cindy, you starting bastard!
Open now! I was really hoping not to use the eyewear clamps.
Do it!
That's it! Good! Now, release!
Still unpleasant!
That's our cue! Come on, hurry!
I'm coming!
Frostwalker's edge, man! What was that for?
You'll see soon enough. To adjust. There! That should do it!
What?
See? No permanent damage.
I'll show you permanent damage, you wee fuck! Kratos! Throw me at him! Horns first!
Case you take a joke, you old goat!
I think that's the first time I've ever heard Ymir actually swear.
The Bifrost is broken.
Now that we've reconfigured these gateways to use Yggdrasil seeds, you won't need a travel table or a Bifrost lamp anymore.
I also used it for light.
Okay, good note. I'll figure something out, but first, come on, let me show you how it works.
So we don't got no lighting anymore?
Aim your key at the rune for Svartalfheim on the right, then concentrate.
Open.
This should take you to the wetlands outside Nidavellir City. Just make your way to the town square and ask for Derlin at the tavern.
You sure they'll know him at the tavern?
Derlin's always been an inveterate inebriate. I suppose he might have completely changed, but in my experience, eh.
Did you want to come with us?
Oh, I might drop in, but the wetlands are moist and the grim are everywhere. Hostile, slime, foul-smelling creatures. But good luck!
Thanks. Wait, what?
I said good luck!
Oh, there. Whoa, all right. Well, that worked.
Whoa, do you feel that?
What's that like?
Anything, everything. It's warm.
Huh, yeah, now that you mention it, it's not...
Probably use the boat. If I can just get it free.
Careful, lad.
Ew!
Why are these things so fast?
Disgusting.
We're already off to a lively start.
Petraeus, you dropped your guard.
We got to go free, though. Head through these channels when you're ready. What's the chain in the water for?
That'd be a dwarven supply ferry. Said ferry appears to be missing.
Huh.
Ew. Freaking wretches.
I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here. Against Odin. And never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have covered that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Ask how? How would I know that? What the...
Water.
What?
There are resources.
Rawhide.
If you never asked Mom about what she used to do, what did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say...
Woman, guard the house. I will go to catch fish in the river.
And then leave for 5 days?
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
So I'm guessing he did also call her woman. Didn't leave that part out. Those look like hot springs.
Did you see that over there?
Yes, I did. I saw it. Okay. I know I saw that.
I imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
I cannot jump through that water. No, shield up, but... Shield! Hold on, I wonder.
If only we were in Midgard. That water drew immersion in a second.
Yeah! I'm a genius!
Tyr was a friend to the giants. I wonder if...
I gotta come back over here anyways. I'll do it when I come back.
It's certainly possible. The god of war often advocated for the giants. Although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright.
Come on,
Come on.
That looks like the right.
There's gotta be a faster way to get down there.
Be quiet. I got business suit. Just drop, Kratos. You can just drop. In case. And then the other one should be pretty close.
be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Great Mars Brasser, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with. Brock may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
Ooh. Ooh, health boost. All right, let's get moving. Oh, someone, I want to test out my shield now. Come on. Okay, so I can block those kinds of attacks. Oh, that's cool. Alright.
Imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke, especially where gods are concerned.
Oop, come on, it can't steal for nothing.
It seems, Atreus, you intend to recruit Tyr as an ally for war.
I'm trying to keep our options open. Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth?
Enjoy the warmth.
Looks like we gotta find a way to open that gate if we want to get to Nidavellir.
Yes, we do.
Brother, look! That strange bugger popped back out of the ground again!
Too fast.
Then how shall we catch it?
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
You did it. Let's see what it dropped.
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find. Lad, if I may, what exactly are you hoping to learn from Tyr?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being imprisoned for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier. You think there will be another one?
It's unlikely, but geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
If the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
Aye. You might be onto something, lad.
Atreus, look ahead.
Wow. Now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Hey, dwarves! Oh. They're, running away.
An alarm.
I'd only sound an alarm like that if I still had my body, and was fearing the notion of being detached from it.
Why hold that for us, though?
They are scared.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.
Oh boy. Alright. We gonna have to fight.
Hey, could we talk to you for
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own.
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
Sindri! Hello! I'd return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
Appreciate it. What is it, dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones would talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Oh, you are long overdue for a replacement.
Taking advantage of certain material... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it? What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... Oh, in action! Whew!
There.
Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say... Skiafa.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in Nidavellir.
How was I supposed to know they were there?
On your right!
Okay, so... Derlin.
No, first...
Any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern? The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though. For you. It should be to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
There we go. Yeah. Now we go this way. Wonder what the dwarf. Ow. Wonder what the dwarves are scared of us. Own snitch? Own tell us?
So this probably. Really is because of us?
Atreus. This way.
It probably is.
Best of luck.
Considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, yeah, that was my guess.
Everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of, to keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
I guess.
Let's keep moving.
Oh, he just fell off the map, huh?
You have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Fair point, though.
Took longer than I would like to admit to find this place.
Yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there. You'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess?
What mess?
Later, brother.
Yeah.
I wish to hear this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
Great.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry, and you should be thankful. Anyways, here.
Please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
Huh. Weird looking compass. Oh, cool.
Sindri made it sound like Derlin was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Oh, but I get real mad if I still somehow didn't hit that.
Bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel.
I'd put
particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left.
I'm sensing another cut here.
Which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you.
Let's just grab this first. We're gonna do this first, but then off camera, okay, I'll do this.
We could always explore those mining rigs later.
Yeah.
This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
We're looking for Derlin?
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Whoa, it's you. You gotta...
Here to collect on something, pal. Think, parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, jump. Failed.
Faye is dead.
Best of them all. One's left alive, I have to pay the price.
I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin and free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore.
Wait, before you go. Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the All Father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Oh, sure. Thank you. I think.
Waste of time. Well, I'm actually gonna call it here now. I got a lot of editing to do, considering I just recorded like 4. Whatever. Let's get out of here. I'm not doing my outro in there. Alright, well, I got 4 videos.
Now, there are enemies ahead.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna call it here. I just recorded 4 videos back to back to back, so I'm a, and I got a lot of editing to do. especially on this one, since it took me a long time to find the tavern. So, you know, what guys know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, comment down what you wanna, what you think of this one. Also, share your friends about, tell your friends about my channel. I'm trying to get, you know, get the numbers up there, especially since the YouTube race is going on, you know, especially on this game. But, I digress. You know what to do. This is Y6, signing off.